Meet the Atlas 3i comet, the largest interstellar visitor we have ever seen, and it is heading straight for the Earth. Atlas stands for Asteroid Terrestrial Impact Last Alert System, but the 3i means it is the third interstellar visitor in our solar system. First we had the visitor Oumuamua, which was around 400 meters long, and then it was Borisov, which was around 1 kilometer long, and finally it is now the Atlas 3i, which is around 5.6 kilometer long. What fascinating about it is that it defies the laws of physics. For object space, we define a flux, which is basically the brightness it reflects back the sunlight from, and for this Atlas 3i it was expected for about 1.5 times, but when it was experimentally seen, it came out to be 5 times that of expected value, which is crucial because it is something very extraordinary and which is observed for the first time. And also, generally whichever comets are seen, usually they have the same iron and nickel content in them. But extraordinarily, in the case of Atlas 3i, the nickel content was found to be much higher and iron was much lower. And recently when it crossed Mars, the iron content also gradually came up, and this led to various wild theories. And some people also even speculated for alien origins. Do you actually know the difference between an asteroid and a comet? Do tell me in the comments below. And also, it will be passing nearest to the sun in coming days, and it would be clear that what actually it is. Is it an alien origin thing or just a natural thing which is coming from interstellar space into our solar system? So stay tuned for such more videos and subscribe to Explore Interesting.